We don't have to kill all these things floating above us, do we?
I have no idea.
Alright, last group here. Oh, there's some down the side there as well. See them next to the steps?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Pop, named.
Is it Pop?
Yeah, it's next. I'm fighting it now.
Oh, yeah. Alright. She said her ceremony is just about complete and she can't be distracted right now. Oh, named right there at the stairs. Damn it, I pulled it.
I'm coming. Just went around. Where are you going?
I'm stopping at the stairs.
Oh, dear.
I keep running around in circles.
Chasing you around the post.
My God.
Oh, here we go.
Death joke.
No match for my awesome DPS.
Yeah, well, that was the end of the...
Report back to the emissary at the Wanderer's Dock.
We still need to kill the Priestess and the Dirge.
Yeah.
Unless they're not in this instance. I think it's a different instance.
You think?
Yeah.
Let's just check, make sure nothing's opened up. Of course, there's no map for this. Where did she disappear to then?
You try killing those floating skulls above us. That floating stuff's going through.
Hmm. Were these candles lit last time we came here?
Yes. That's the only thing I see as being left is those floating mobs.
I can't see them opening anything up, can you?
I don't know.
Or are we just being thick and not seeing it? See, there's something at the back of these, if you look, at each side. Yeah, there's steps up.
Where, behind these?
These here, these things at the side.
So kill those last mobs. There's nothing else to do but kill mobs.
Yeah. There's no levers or anything, is there?
No, I haven't seen anything.
Okay. Oh, this curtain moves.
That's the way out, right?
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, excellent.
There's definitely steps at the sides there. Maybe, like you say, it's a different instance. Right, all the way back to the dock, yeah?
Yeah, it looks like.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh yeah, it's definitely, no, it's back to the what's it people, isn't it?
It's the dog. And now why can't we run?
Oop, run for it, train. Hitting me there.
Oh, you better run.
I'm running. Something's hitting me viciously.
That dot. I think we need a couple more mods.
You don't think that's enough now?
No. One or two more would be good.
Okay. Right. Go and get some.
Oh, your pet went off to go get some. Don't worry about it.
She's doing it. Where's he going? Run.
Back.
Run.
Get back here. Turn left, Nick.
Yeah, I was going the wrong way. Oh, thanks, Nick.
That doc will pull you out of the sky.
Oh, dear. Assist the Farsi's company outside their castle within High Pass.
That's the castle. Castle, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like the turning's up there. Head around the outside, eh?
Yeah. Seems a bit safer.
Yeah, you never know when you're going to be kicked out of the sky when you're flying over, do you?
I am 32% in.
33.2. Kill Risen Shralox.
Another quest over here.
Yeah, there's two quests over here. Trap risen mucktails with Bibton's vines, then slay them. Examine undead wards. Looks like we're going outside the front gate. Oh, yep. No, we'll use it on these. Oh, it says not an enemy.
They have to be aggro?
Yeah, looks like it.
Okay.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, that's a slow cast, huh?
Oh, and there's the Watsits as well. The wards.
Ooh, shiny.
Where?
Right under my feet.
Damn right there.
In my inventory bag. Oh, because not a...
Yeah, it's not a... No. There's a risen mocktail. There's two of them.
Shroud off here, right?
I'm gonna say, get this one.
Thank you. You can probably get a couple more.